they come!
Take them back. I won't be blamed for what happens if you do. You shouldn't be here. The pack kills on sight. No exceptions. Then again, it is good to see a new face. Or any face. Sit, but be quiet. If the pack decides you're meat, I have to side with them. I survive. I make a healthful slop too, so the hounds say. I could sell you some, if you like. Thanks for the conversation. Keep quiet as you go. Oh, and don't come back. The pack might not be sleeping next time.
Your noise is digging your grave!
The pack won't like you if they wake. What do you want to know? Nah, that's a long story. I am an outcast. Buri spit on me. And Veer wanna kill me. The pack is my true family. Ah, you want the story? All right. Do you know about the gleaning? Every 7 years, the Undying King sends his Veer to the villages. They line us up, like livestock. The Veer choose who stays and who goes. To the Buri, this is a great honor. I was honored until I learned what becomes of the Chosen.
What?
No. The Chosen Ones are slaughtered. I got lucky. I escaped. But now, the Buri shun me. The Veer hunt me. But I found a better family than both. Ah, yes. The Alpha. Don't worry, she doesn't bite. Unless she knows you're there. I heard he grinds the bodies into a powder. That's how he lives forever. You didn't hear it from me, though. He can't know I know. The King's servants. They obey without question. Nothing can turn them. Nothing. Would you not defend your own family? I don't see the difference. You and I have no grudge between us. But I will if they do. A tyrant cares for nothing but himself. Don't trust him. Why would they? We're family. I am not an exception. I am family. Stop! Don't ask me again. Yes. That's better. Sure, you're not hungry. Quiet now.
What?
Thank you.
rough. was rough.